lights unless a home minute from now we're going to get started with another animal spotlight. They just met out the animal group we're highlighting right now are our dolphins. Sounds, live animals, and all of us. So for the safety of ourselves and our animals, this walkway is now closed. So thank you so much for getting in your seats and off the walkway as best you can around the spotlight. All right, everybody, get ready, because we're going to get started in less than 1 minute. Here we go.
Sometime around the
Of course, at some point, right, their ancestors left the land to dwell in the water.
Woo.
All right, that was a really fun fact on a Saturday class. Give me a thumbs up if you want to learn more. Anyone curious?
Yes!
All right, let's start with their tails. So the tail of a dolphin is called their flukes. Now that, the flukes. The flukes have no bones in them, but they can use their flukes to paddle up and down through the water. As we're seeing something over here.
Oh!
Now moving on to the back of the dolphin.
Yeah!
The fin that pokes out is called their dorsal fin. Now the dorsal fin provides stability as they speed and zoom along through the water. And finally, there's a big muscular section that connects the dorsal fin to the flukes. Their whole body of muscles called their peduncle. And the peduncle provides the power for all of that forward movement. It helps them with tail walks, it helps them with all of those acrobatic jumps, and making really large splashes. All right, so now that we've learned how dolphins can use their peduncle, like we humans use our legs to jump, I'm gonna compare human jumping with dolphin jumping. So we're gonna do a couple more call and responses. Speaking of call and responses, there we go. There we go, got that target when we slap in the water. Okay, so start. I'm gonna count down from three, and I want you guys to shout out your best guess as to how high the human high jump record is. Okay, the human high jump record, shout it out in 3, 2, 1.
30 feet!
Ooh, I heard 30 feet, I think I heard a 10, I heard a 12. Well, currently, the human high jump record is just over 8 feet. Definitely higher than that jump record, for sure. Now, hold up, our Pacific lights like dolphins. So same thing, we're gonna come down from 3, shout out how high you think one of our Pacific white-sided dolphins can jump, all right? Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Pacific white-sided dolphins can actually jump as high as 20 feet in the air. Pretty impressive. Now, friends, here at Shed, we advocate for all animals, our oceans, our rivers, our lakes. We work with partners around the world to make sure aquatic life thrives here, there, and everywhere. So if you all want to help take action for animals like we do here at Shed, I encourage you to join our free online community, Surge, where you can be connected with folks from all over the world to find new ways to have a positive influence on our planet. You can learn more at shedaquarium.org/surge. Speaking of learning and discovering more, let's call back for our next animal spotlight at 1:30 right here. We might see more dolphins, whales, sea lions, or penguins. We don't know what animals are going to show up when, because it's all about their choice, availability, and health care needs. All right, well, look, before we say goodbye, let's take one more and